Boone, thy son is gone again, and I will tell thee now. When there are woods to roam nearby, it's goodbye grazing cow. He's gone into the forest, he's hunting with the Indians, he's shooting that big rifle and barely in his teens. What will the friend say? He's not a good Quaker boy.
Patience, Sarah. Our Daniel Boone is quite a boy, and certainly no fool. The Indians are his teachers, the forest is his school. He's getting good at metalwork, he has a certain feel. Yes, he can take a gun apart, or fix a wagon wheel. He's just Dan'l Boone. Let's let him be Dan'l Boone.
Might as well. We couldn't change him. It's too much like his daddy, all Boone. And speaking of the devil.
Daddy! Daddy! Hi, Mommy. Daddy, look what Chief Kunitashi gave me.
Good looking knife, Dan'l. Nice bone handle.
Oh, he's been teaching me and Chinkapin how to read sign. Well, I can tell from a man's track how much he weighs, whether he's in a hurry, how long he's been gone, all kinds of
stuff. Yeah, right proud of yourself, huh? Say, are you a good hand with that rifle?
Shoot, I can kill a squirrel and not put a mark on him. Just bark him off that tree. And I can smell a Delaware Indian 200 yards away, and I can...
Dan'l Boone, now you listen to me. A man that toots his own horn usually ain't worth a hoot. Old Will Shakespeare had it right. Speak less than you know. Now, if there's bragging to be done on you, let others do it.
Pride goeth before a fall, Daniel.
You're right, Mom. Daddy, me and Chinkapin was swapping riddles with the chief, and they had some dandies.
Riddles, huh? Ask me one.
What's round as a pancake, deep as a cup? The Shenandoah River can't fill it up.
I give up.
Ma's flour sifter.
All right.
What runs all around the mountain and yet you never ever see it take a single step?
A bird?
No, it stays on the ground.
It doesn't take... Oh, I know, a snake.
Nope. You give up?
Yeah.
It's a path.
Oh, no. Listen, can I get in this?
Sure, Ma, come on in.
Yeah, come on, Sarah, let's hear you do one.
What's old is all creation, younger than the rain, tender as a cherry blossom, stronger than a chain. It's love, love, L-O-V-E, love. It's fulfilling, God be willing, love.
That's nice, Ma. Sing another one.
All right.
What's worth much more than gold and silver? Still it's always free. Higher than the heavens and deeper than the sea. It's love, love, L-O-V-E, love. It's satisfying, never dying love. It's love, love, L-O-V-E, love. The answer to the riddle is a lot or a little bit of love.
My, sir, that sure, oh, that sure was pretty.
Daniel ought to spend more time blacksmithing, Daddy. Henry Miller's too easy on him.
Well, Henry tells me Daniel's coming along just fine.
He would. They both run with that wild woods colt, Chickapin Jones.
Hey, Daniel!
There he comes now. They even got a song they sing.
They call me Chickapin Jones. I'm living in Pennsylvania. I'm the son of the man up in the moon. It's true I like to have fun, but show me a job, I'll get it done. Me and my buckskin buddy, old Dan'l Boone. Yep, me and Dan'l gonna go take a ride on a buffalo way down on the Yadkin in Caroline. They say it's wild and woolly there, lots of elk and lots of bear. Why, it's a land of milk and honey, won't that be fine? Hey, a bird in the buttermilk, bear in the weeds, eating them pawpaws, spitting them seeds. A dandelion digging for the marrow in the bones and singing a song about Chinkapin Jones. Me and Dan'l Boone are buckskin buddies. We can bark a squirrel and we can track a deer. Just as sure as a rooster's comb is red and ruddy. We don't want to make you sad, men, but we're heading for the Yadkin. We're gonna make our name on the new frontier. Yep, we're gonna make our name on the new frontier.
All right.
Yadkin, bet we are.
That's a nice little song, boys. Mighty fine. Wasn't that good, sir?
Well, let's say I found it interesting.
I thought it was good. I kind of thought that.
What's this about the Yadkin?
Well, now, Dad Burnett, sir, I've been thinking. Pennsylvania's getting crowded. Our land's wore out. Dan'l? Well, Dan'l needs new country to look over. Berks County's just too small for
it. But the Yadkin? That's North Carolina wilderness. What about the Indians?
Mainly Cherokees. But don't you worry about the Indians. Let's think about getting to the Yadkin first.
Here on the Yadkin is a wild and happy tune. These old rough high mountains are just right for Dan'l Boone. A buckskin brings a dollar, and a boy with any luck can take his pack to Salisbury, come back with 40 bucks. Dan'l's in his heaven hunting the Yadkin.
But Daniel's hearing the stories of the Long Knife Mountain men. Big John Finley's talking about a place where no man's been, over the Cumberlands, far from the Yadkin.
Yeah, the boy's got that faraway look in his eyes.
But Daddy, if they will look again, thee might be surprised. It's come that manly season of his life, when Daniel's thinking it's time he took a wife.
But General Braddock's going to meet the French in Fort Duquesne, and Daniel's gonna tag along. He's a man and one that's gay. He ain't gonna marry if he's leaving the Yadkin. Gonna fight for General Braddock.
Somebody's coming up the road.
Why, it looks like...
Whoa, whoa there, boy. Whoa, now. Whoa.
It is, Squire. Daniel's back. God be praised. He's all right.
Can I come in?
Daniel! Boy, you're a sight for sore eyes.
He must be hungry. I'll fix him victuals.
Oh, my, you don't have to do that. I'm too excited to eat.
Oh, you sit down here. Tell us about Fort Duquesne. What happened?
The fact is, we got whooped. Daddy and Ma, there's something else on my mind. Look at my wagon out yonder.
Why, it looks like furniture, son. Why did...
I told thee, Dan would marry.
Now that'd be Rebecca Bryant. I've noticed you looking at her.
He noticed. Thy words, where he's got yonder blue mountains in his eyes. Nothing about a wife.
Well, it could be both, wife and mountains. You watch. Nothing will ever take the itch out of Daniel's feet.
Rebecca's a fine girl, Daniel. She'll make thee a good wife.
Who goes the hoot owl? Crackle goes the flame. Moo goes the milk cow, and the wind whispers your name. Rebecca, when I met you 'neath the cherry tree, I said I wonder if she'll marry me. You had that pretty white cambric apron on. I knew then and there my old heart was gone. Some say that I'm half Indian, but I only think like one. Squire Boone is my dad, and I'm my daddy's son. I ain't got much to offer you but working hard and being true. No matter where I roam, you know I'll always come back home. For who goes the hoot owl? Rebecca goes the flame. Moo goes the milk cow, and the wind whispers your name.
Round and round goes the spinning wheel. My head is spinning too. To think that we will marry, and I'll give my love to you. Daniel, I knew when your eyes met mine, it was love at last. For all of time, I know you like the woods and the out of doors, but if you want me, you know that I am yours. We'll live here on the Yadkin or a far western land. Any place is hallowed ground. Daniel Boone's my man, and I'll consider me as lucky in a cabin in Kentucky. As long as you are there, our love will blossom anywhere.
Ooh, goes the hoot owl, higher goes the flame. Ooh, goes the milk cow, and the wind whispers your name, and the wind whispers.
Yes, Reverend, I do.
Oh, yes, sir, I do too.
Rebecca, there ain't no wedding complete without a dance. Mr. Fiddler, strike up a tune.
Come on, Sal, let's jig and jag.
Get over them old lefty, honey, and let's dance.
Lord, I can't dance.
Yeah, you can. Come on.
All right, now, let's all join hands in a big circle going left.
All right.
Hey, left, left, Caleb, left, Caleb. All right, that's it.
Our Father, what's out there only you know. My son, Daniel Boone, seen it, and he pronounces it fair. Chief Dragon Canoe calls it the dark and bloody ground, a no man's land. But whatever it is, dear Lord, go with these men through the Cumberland Gap. Guide and protect them, and if it be thy will, may they truly find in Kentucky a land. Yes, a land of Canaan. Amen.
Take me home.